What's going on, guys? Meatless Rumble here, and welcome back to Layers of Fear Part 2. Now, we're going to continue it from where we left it off from where our game froze last time. Let's go. From what I can remember, we literally just got a jump scare and then we went into a room, was about to open a cupboard, and our game froze. Yes, as you can see, we still have the blank canvas. Oh, well, yes, this is the room where the jump scare was, and I remember the jump scare, so I'm not going to get scared this time. Exactly. And it was this room that we got frozen. Oh, and that is long to read. Hi, in regards to your previous letter, I'm sure it's nothing to be too concerned about. Women tend to get weird after having a baby, hormone imbalances and the like. When we had our first, I remember Valgarie got the blues real bad. I would ask her what she wanted for lunch and she just burst into tears. Just be there for her and I'm sure it's going to be fine. Now I know I promised not to rush you and by all means enjoy your well-deserved time off. But just to let you know, I'm getting phone calls up the yin-yang commissions left and right. You're a hot ticket, my friend. Maybe we should strike the iron while it's hot. But of course, the family comes first. Your friend and agent, Thomas Caldwell. Ooh. He's having some time off work. What a lucky person. Alright. Oh, it's a push. No, let's go. Oh God, please don't cry. Please shut the hell up, please. Oh no.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think?
No.
I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Ooh, how lovely. Shut up. Oh, and it stops all of a sudden. Oh, and obviously that one's got to be locked. Oh, God. Oh, no. Please, please, no, don't with the jump scares, please. Oh, it looks fine. Oh, it's just glass. First step is the hardest. Yes, I do agree myself. Oh, the kitchen! Oh, let's see if they've still got all their pots and pans. Oh no. Oh, they've got rid of some of them. Oh. What the? What was that? What's going on? Hello? Hello. Let's see there. Oh, she finally cleaned them up. Well done. Nah, that's why I'm paying the maid. No, she just got rid of them all. I told her. Oh, there they are. There's some of them. Do I have to do anything with this? I don't know what I've got to do here. Wait, that's an iron. Can I go? Oh my god! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, what's going on? No. No, please. Please, no. If I wanted fruit, I would have went to the grocery stores. I don't expect my kitchen to throw it at me. How rude. Where do I go? Oh, this door's lit up. Let me go. What do I do? Do I have to grab something?
First, oh. I looked for a canvas.
Skin.
Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin.
What a weirdo.
Booze helped keep my hand steady.
What a weirdo. What an absolute creep. Can I go now? Yes. Ooh. Back in this room. What's it going to make? I heard a creak. They look like flamingos. I think that's what it is. Two flamingos. Ah, that's a nice picture. And why can I not move? Oh, there we go. Oh, this is open as well. First I look for a canvas. Oh, that was just a writing. Hate even now. Lost, you deserve it. Finish it. Thanks for the. The head's up there. Oh, there's nothing in here. What's this? Deep breaths, remember, you're a professional. It's just a few strokes, then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? Oh god. It's really dark. Oh, a lift. Well, this seems really safe. Oh my god. We're going up. Yes, at least we're not going to a basement. What a nice house this is. Oh my god, what was that? Oh, please, no. Oh, no. You have arrived at your destination. Let's go. Locked. Red. Locked. Locked. Why are they all locked? What was that? Oh my god. Oh, that picture. Oh no, that, oh my god. Ooh, a key. I'm gonna leave that up so you can read it, because that's a lot to read. Just pause it if you want to read it, because I'm going to carry on now. Yes, we'll get the key and we'll go. Baby. That's a creepy room. Oh my god, what the hell? It's all changed. Hello? What's happened to my elevator? It's an attic. Oh, What a lovely wardrobe. And what is that noise? Why has he got so many bookshelves? Who can possibly read this much? Oh, so I actually have to go up here. My house is on fire. Can somebody put that out, please? My house seems to be on fire. Oh, that does not sound good. Oh my god. Well. Can I not go out back out the other door? I want to check. I bet it's locked. Oh, why is it got to be locked for? Well, let's go. And it locks behind me, as always. Mouse traps. More reading. Oh. The following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia. While typically diagnosed between the ages of 15 and 25, the disorder is known to affect older patients as well. Note that these symptoms are not exclusive to schizophrenia and should by no means be treated as conclusive evidence of this particular affliction. In order to obtain a proper diagnosis, you should contact a qualified specialist, a psychologist, a psychiatrist. Blank expression stares off into space, yes. Involuntary facial movements, yes. Insomnia, haven't noticed. Unusual gestures or postures, always had that. Unable to experience joy from activities, definitely. Depersonalizational, what? Depersonalization, what does that even mean? I don't know. Awkward, clumsy movement, might be from the accident. Prone to anger. More passive-aggressive, lack of motivation, yes. Suicidal tendencies. That is a wall that you cannot go through. That a rat just ran straight through. Make up your mind. Okay. I was going to. Oh, God. I just turned the light on and it scared me. Oh, so tense. Oh, I'll go to the rat door first. I want to see what's behind there. Nothing. Wow. Oh, it's a small room. You just know something's gonna happen. Just go over to here. Nothing in there. Some beers. Yeah. I'm starting to think that this guy is an alcoholic. Yeah, definitely. North Atlantic Ocean. Oh, what the hell. It's got to be something to do with this deer. Nope. Is there nothing... Is this room not got any purpose? No. Oh my god! Oh my god. Why? Why? Oh, jeez. This game scares me every time. Oh, that does not sound... Oh, it's locked anyway. Guess I'm going this way then. A rat just disappeared from the table. Oh, that is weird. Why? Can the lights work properly, please? What is it? Is it me or is this draw like curving? Oh, this game, I'm on edge. Oh, that is trippy. What's this? Oh, nothing. Guess I'm gonna look in the mirror. Oh, what the? No, that's so weird. Oh my god. What the hell happened there? Oh. You obviously know something. It's getting darker as soon as I walk in. This is not a good place to be. Oh, there's a dog. What a poor dog. Oh, no, that's horrible. What? This game is messed up. Let me open this one, please. Is it this?
Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the
Pooper.
baby could have someone to play with?
What's that name? Poop.
Well, I just bought us a dog. Aw.
I don't know what that name says. Pops. I don't know. Good boy. Yeah. He is a good boy. Why? And again, I might read this one. A once great artist, news painting laughed out of galleries. What we witnessed today, while entirely worthless in artistic terms, might be an invulnerable case study for psychologists. These harsh words came from none other than Jason Hughes. The framed critic was one of the first to appreciate the work of, I don't know, and whose praise once contributed to his first spectacular success. We asked if such brutal criticisms was indeed called for, especially in light of recent tragic events. Hughes responded, "As critics, it is our duty to critique art, but not to judge the artist. The man has been through a lot lately, and obviously it was taken its toll on him. Still, if we were to remain silent and pretend this is even remotely acceptable, we would be doing the artist a disservice. Other critics were only slightly more lenient as the..." Oh, I don't know. It didn't say anything. What? Oh my god. Why is there a wheelchair? Not another one of these. Can I go this way? Locked. Can I go this way? Locked. Oh, it's a double face painting. That is weird. Oh, that is messed up. Oh, that is gross. Oh, what the hell? Hello. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is so trippy. What the hell's going on? Oh, what is going on? Please. Oh no. And now these doors are opened. Oh, I don't know what path to take. I'm gonna take this one. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, that's always a good sign. Yes, at least these lights work. She's been at it again. Earlier in the day, I found more of her reviews. Little notes stuck to one of my latest paintings. Some of the most scathing, hateful I've ever read about my work. Oh, I guess she doesn't like his work. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. After all, she knows me well enough to know that what really gets to me. I just can't believe she would use that against me. Worst thing is, when I confronted her about it, she claimed she hadn't written any of them. Like, I can't tell her handwriting. Jesus, does she really hate me that much, or is her mind starting to slip? I just don't know what to do anymore. His wife doesn't like his paintings. Yeah, that's probably because he paints Little Red Riding Hood getting eaten. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I was his wife, I wouldn't like them either. Oh, what the hell? What is going on? That was on the floor a minute ago. Oh, this is getting so weird now. Did you make that noise? Oh, what is going on? Oh, that's locked. Let me go in here. Oh, someone just kicked it open. Thanks. There's a key. Oh, what the? Someone's outside. No, someone's outside. No. Please don't try this door. No one's home. Come again another day. Oh God, Jesus, no, please. Get in bed. All the nightmares will go away. Oh, he's walking away. Goodbye. Come again another day. What a lovely picture. If something is out here now, I'm going to cry. Oh, it went through the wall. Oh, it was you. Oh my God. Is that a walking stick?
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Oh. What a lovely thing to say to your wife. You know, you'll be carrying me next time. Pretty sure that's what she wants to hear. Oh, this hallway again. Unleash your inner beauty with the new Glamour Fuson Max. Say farewell to the acne scars, enlarged pores, and other unpleasant skin conditions. The new Glamour Fuson Max concealer will give your skin a healthier look and a smoother feel. Don't think of it as a covering up deficiencies. Think of it as a unleashing your inner beauty. Oh, I guess that's what his wife's been using. She might obviously need it. No offense. Oh, a record player. Oh, it's the bedroom. I swear this was downstairs, not upstairs. Shut up. Let me just go check everything first. Yeah, check them. Don't want to miss any little bits of detail. Oh! Prosthesis snatchers in stable. What? What a lovely drawing of a leg. Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up, pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Come on, hurry up. Oh, what's happening? Oh no. Oh no. The picture's melting. Oh no, the picture's back to normal. Woo! Come on. What did that do? Well, what about if I put it all the way to this other one? Yes, and then wind up the bobbin. Let's go. Oh, that music does not sound nice. That sounds so depressing. What? I don't understand. What do I do? Oh, what was that noise? Why is there like a blood splatter under the bed? Can I leave? I don't think I'm supposed to leave. Oh, it's there.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Oh. Now can I wind the bobbin? I really hope so. Come on. Hurry up. How come it just ends? What does this do? Oh, come on. Oh, the whole room's melting. Oh, the bed's melted. Oh, the whole room is melting. Oh my god, what is that?
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing.
Blood.
I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it. Blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Because you're an idiot. Oh, but this room's messed up. Now if we switch it back, will it go back to normal? And we can it'll actually let us leave. Come on. Oh, it's all fixing. Yes. Oh, back to this room. Got a new picture. It's the leg. What's it creating now? I don't know. It looks a bit like a dead dragon to me. And then this is, yeah, got any, oh, it's on the floor now. Height, even now, lost alone, you deserve it. A grave for you. Finish it. Oh, how pleasant.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
What, is he trying to drug his wife? If he is, that's not cool, bro. Trying to drug your wife to look at your work. Nah, it's not cool, man. I can't stand seeing you like this. You're not well. You're sweating and shaking all night, and now you there you are, locked in your workshop as usual. The whole tortured artist nonsense has got to stop. Oh, she's not happy. Got any pictures in here? Oh, yeah, I got the wedding one. All right, well, this looks like a pretty decent spot to end the video, so remember to always like, subscribe, and comment if you're enjoying the series. Also, go check out my Instagram, my Twitter, links will be in the description below, and go check out some of my friends' channels, ZG20, OCHD Gaming, and It's Cleaver. Their links will also be in the descriptions below, and as always, don't forget to subscribe. Let's see if this video can get to 5 likes. Peace.